just tried to develop a little script, a library object to extract characters, also Chinese characters if you get the right font, and Control T. Here you can paste your text, and then you can choose if you want to make it straight or full circle or an arc situation. It extracts every single letter from this string, and then you can put it into your GDL, into your library part, at any geometrical point you can calculate. How is it made? It's just about library objects, new objects, and then you can make some new variables like this, and your scripting is taking these variables for calculating. I go to the master script. First I define the text styles for 2D and 3D. This is just a scale factor between 2D and 3D. Otherwise it looks completely the same. Then I extract the single letters. I just make a new array with this, and then I go into a loop about this is the amount of letters in the string. And then I loop this amount for each string and give it to the array. Okay, that was the master script. In 2D and in 3D it's nearly the same. I just show it on the full circle. If I choose to display the full circle, I just calculate the whole circle, but the measure the length of the full circle, and then I calculate one single angle over the amount of the characters in the string, and then I go in another loop and just add this angle and put in 3D this character and something like this happens. If I want to get another angle, I just have to change this or straight or full circle. Okay, I would have to put in much more characters. I do it. I just copy this a few times. Copy, paste, paste. Okay. I think you got the idea. The length of each character is just the length of each character here is in the script this. Here you can control. Here you can control how much each character is extracted. If you put in not just wrote about z-axis and x, a, if you get in much more of this, you can control each character. Maybe some in a random way if you want. Okay, have fun with it. Greetings from Austria. Greetings from Salzburg in Austria. Have a nice day.